Oh fuck, I can remove this. Alright, so it is 8:57 AM, 3rd March 2021. Welcome to the vlog. I have an announcement. So basically, yesterday, my 10th grade ka boards got finished. In IGCSE, there are different series. In India, all of the Feb March series which got finished. But I have one German exam that is in the May-June series. So that has still to be done. And classes, the extra classes for studying for that exam start on 14th March. So I have a 12-day vacation and I'm going to basically completely squander it. In December 2020, I saw a vegan cyclist post TLA, Train Like a Pro challenge, where he trained like a pro, spending about, I think, 3 to 5 hours a day on the bike. He was daily vlogging, so that's what I'm planning to do. Instead of 30 days, it'll be 12, from Wednesday today to Sunday, next Sunday. I'm going to be following the Fit for Racing downhill program 3 days a week, one mobility day and one just pure strength day. There is 5 gym sessions and 4 rides a week. I will not be vlogging it now. I cannot manage that. I will film everything. Then I'll be editing everything along with my German extra class. So after 14th of March, I'm gonna be having to eat a lot of food during this. So I'll have to figure out calorie dense but healthy ways to eat. Clean eating. I've already had breakfast, which is again massive. So I'm filming this now to let that digest. Today morning, after using the restroom and without taking any fluid in, today's data. What matters the most is body fat mass, muscle mass. This is before starting the challenge. I am in the off season, Fit for Racing off season. So I have been eating more than I usually would to gain muscle. So today we have to make power balls for tomorrow's ride. Blake Bakes. GMBM, link in description. This is the most carbohydrate dense trail snack I was able to find. According to 0.1 Athletic, you're supposed to have 60 grams of carbs every hour during the ride, and I was not having that, so I think that will be beneficial in having total daily intake, not having massive meals, especially when I have to train twice a day. Previously, I was going to the gym 4 times a week. I bought a helmet mount GoPro car. I have to actually stick it onto the helmet. I'd like to thank Hitesh KCOR, Instagram in the description. He allowed me to borrow his GoPro Hero 5 rack. Today it is day 3 of Fit for Racing, and in the afternoon / evening mobility, that's what the plan is for today. And in between that, I have to fit Islamic studies always, of course. Taking the power balls and mounting the helmet. Also, Jordan Peterson's new book came out, and I have a lot of books to read. I have like 17 books I've bought and kept to read, a year worth of books. But audiobooks, because I eat a lot, I assemble my own meals, usually just travel a lot. Audiobooks, very beneficial, good way to save time. Also, read multiples, game changers, fucking amazing. I finished like 5 audiobooks in 2 weeks because of speed multiples. It doesn't faze me, like up to 1.5x does not faze me at all. Audiobooks, anything. After that, it gets like, I have to concentrate. 12 PM, training session done, showering done, everything done. Log the session. Today is day 3, so deadlifts. Hit a new PR, 7 reps at 70 kg. Have to make power balls for tomorrow's ride. 1:48 PM, I ate, made the power balls. And this is the mount. I'm gonna put this in its case. I've just come back from the second training session of the day, which is mobility. What I do for mobility sessions, I've been doing this for the past 3 weeks and I've not noticed major recovery issues, is that I do bench press, overhead press and barbell rows before actually doing the stretching. That gets my strength up without massively affecting my ability to recover. From after making the power balls to the training session, I prepared food for tomorrow. Well, breakfast, rice, etc, etc. Prepare for the ride tomorrow, keep all the guards and shit. It is 7:53 PM. I've eaten, everything is set for tomorrow. I am going to read, moisturize and sleep. Today was easier than I expected, but again, it was just 2 gym sessions. So I did not expect it to be that difficult, but still easier than expected. Time is there, it's just time consuming. But tomorrow is gonna be...